I'm out.
Look, I like just about everything about this business. You made $10 million from your dorm room. I think you're uniquely qualified to take this on. The part I don't like about it is this valuation. I think for something this early, without a ton of sales yet, it's hard right off the bat to come out at $10 million bucks. And so with all that said, I do want to make you an offer.
Okay.
I want to give you $400,000 for 5% of the company.
That's a very generous offer. Thank you, Chris. That's definitely an offer I'd love to consider. Of course, I want to get the best offer for my company.
I'm very confident in my offer, so I invite you to shop mine around because I know it's going to hold up.
Maybe not.
Two sharks are out. Gorey has one offer on the table from Chris Sacca for Toy Mail, a toy enabling kids to send and receive voicemails. But Mark Cuban may be interested.
So what I'll do is I'll offer you $500,000 for 5%, but I'd like to ask for some real estate because I don't have a specific need right now, but at some point over the next couple years, if there's children's content or relevant content that I come through, because I have over $1 billion in content assets, whether it's movies, teams, whatever it may be, there's a significant value there.
That's wonderful. I mean, we would love to have your expertise as well as, of course, your content would be amazing to build up this platform.
Gorey, let me show you.
Is that a yes, Gorey?
Two offers. You've got two
Gorey,
offers.
Is that a yes?
You got
and then there's
seconds.
Me.
Let's talk.
Wait a second. Still me. I do want to have let Lori speak, but that's a very generous offer. Thank you.
I'm sure you came in here with thoughts of what different sharks could do for you.
Lori, you've made tons of investments in hardware companies, and I know you're instrumental with distribution.
How can I do something where it's not going to take me forever and ever and ever and ever to see the fruits of my labors? What would you say to me is a deal that you think we together mm-hmm. could be excited about?
You want her to make you an offer?
Yeah, I do.
Wow.
I want to hear what she would say.
Negotiate against yourself. Gorey, did Mark not offer you the exact same?
Yeah, and I'm not going to stay here forever, Gorey.
I really appreciate Mark's deal, and of course, if you want, you know, if you could come in with Mark on that deal, of course, two sharks are better than one.
Here's what I would say. I do actually think Lori has a unique skill set for a deal like this.
Right.
And I do have a lot of respect for her deep understanding of marketing. Mark, on the other hand, if he had a new idea, it would die of loneliness. And so I don't see what he brings to the table.
Oh, whatever.
So here's what I would like to propose. I would give you $600,000 for 5% of the company, as well as the option to put up to an additional $1 million into the next round.
Just increased your value by 20%.
Yeah, you're up to $12 million now.
I did. Lori is invited to come in and take any part of that deal that she wants to take, large or small.
But what percentage would I get?
You can put in any fraction of the $600,000 and get the related percentage
of the company. Value of
at the same
million.
Value that I'm paying. And she probably wants two sharks over one. And so if you wanted to come in at $300,000 and split it with me, you get 2.5% of the company.
What if I put in $200,000 for the 2.5%?
No, you and I aren't going to pay different prices, Lori. Basically,
yeah.
It devalues me. You would end up getting a cheaper price than I am.
Well, because I'm going to be a workhorse out there.
Are you willing to take the deal Chris has put on the table without Lori?
I am willing to do that deal.
She's going to do the deal alone.
Lori, I'm going with Chris.
For how much? For how much?
I'll do it for $300,000 for 2.5%.
We got a deal?
We've got a deal.
Right
Thank
on.
You, guys.
Congratulations. Great.